my own revelation. Do whatever it takes to resist the temptation. Brenda got herself a boyfriend. Her boyfriend was her cousin, now it's about to join. And she tried to hide her pregnancy from a family who really didn't care to see or give a damn if she went out and had a church of kids. As long as when the check came, they got first dibs. Now Brenda's belly's getting bigger, but no one seems to notice any change in her figure. She's 12 years older, she's having a baby, in love with a molester who's sexy and her crazy. And yet it also thinks that he'll be with her forever, and dreams of a world with the two of them all together. Whatever, he left there, she had the baby solo. She had it on the bathroom floor and didn't know, so she didn't know what to throw away and what to keep. She wrapped the baby up and threw him in a trash heap. I guess she thought she'd get away, wouldn't hit the cross. She didn't realize how much the little baby had her eyes. Now the baby's in a trash heap, bawling. Mama can't help her, but it hurts to hear her calling. Brenda wants to run away. Mama say you're making me lose pay, and social workers here every day. Now Brenda's gotta make a wrong way. Can't go to a family, they won't let her stay. No money, no babysitter, she couldn't keep a job. She tried to sell crack, but ended up